Hola, Osla here from Simply Cuba, and today I want to share with you some answer as to how much money you will need to bring to Cuba. So this question is a little bit like, how long is a piece of string? I mean, realistically, this question can only be answered with looking at the tour and what is included in your trip already. Do you already have meals, transfers, accommodation, activities, all or some of included? On top of what's included, what else do you want to do? What else do you need to cover? Is there anything else that you need or want to buy? Now, I have to warn you that Cuba is definitely not the place for a large spending spree, unless, of course, you want to fill your place up with some amazing Cuban art, which is just fantastic. What you need to know about the money side in Cuba, firstly, is that cash is king. So any credit or debit cards issued in the US or by a US company will not work in Cuba. If you're from Australia, please make sure that your bank knows that you are traveling and that you let them know to which countries you're traveling to. Otherwise, if they don't know, the first time you go and use your card in any ATMs, they will block it and then you're stuffed for the rest of your trip because your card will be blocked. As for what currency to bring, you need to know that US dollars actually attract a 13% surcharge when you exchange them in Cuba, so probably not the best choice. They do not accept Australian dollars at all, so don't even try to bring that. However, Great British pounds or euros are welcome. In fact, you can actually use any, sorry, not Australian dollars obviously, but USD, euro or pound as a payment in many places these days, although you will get your change back in the CUC, which is the local Cuban currency. You might not receive the best exchange rates if this is what you choose to do. So the best thing to do, in my opinion, is say bring euro, and then you can exchange it at the Cadeca, which is the Cuban money exchange place, as you need it. Do not change too much because you cannot actually keep your CUCs on you. You cannot take it out of the country and you will just have to exchange it back and lose some money on the exchange rates on your way out of the country. So what you need to bear in mind is one CUC equals one US dollars. So how much should you bring? As a bare minimum, it is recommended for you to bring 50 US dollars. If you allow double that, you're definitely going to be having a wonderful time in Cuba and probably even have some left over.